Stefan Dick from Switzerland, Bern. I'm a teacher of religious education at gymnasium level. And religion and education, or in education, I think breaks down barriers, enables us to meet face to face without hiding behind prejudices, without hiding behind concepts. But if we can teach students religion, the understanding of religion and dealing with religion, we're able to face each other on a personal, on a direct level. I think that's it.